want to appreciate Pastor for everything that Pastor did for us. Every time he give us sometimes raw food like rice and beans and the garlic. All the children will not suffer. Amen. As you don't want hungry to wire us, all the children, the hungry will not wire them into such things. God will continue to provide for you.
Never failing.
We say thank you to you, Saz and Ma, who were able to come together and make it possible for us to have something in our tummy this period of difficulty in Nigeria. Thank you very much. And God bless.
I'm working for my girl. 'Cause he's intentional.